see your file?
Oh, of course, go ahead, miss.
My name is Ansiatun Hidayah. I came from Pati, Central Java. I'm undergraduate of Science in Engineering Enterprise Management, Hong Kong University. And then for work experience, 2 years ago, I worked in one of 5 hotels, Star Hotel, that is in Hong Kong Royal Plaza Hotel, before I decided to return to Indonesia.
Wow! How will you study there? How do you pay for your course?
My first time to Hong Kong through scholarship program, the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region Government Scholarship 2015 to 2016, which is managed by the Hong Kong Indonesia Exchange Foundation.
Why did you choose Major Engineering Enterprise Management?
Because I love math, I love physics, I love IT and all things that smell with innovation and technology.
What is your basic reason so you didn't leave your previous job? Is not your life more secure there?
I was in the research company for 2 years, 2016 to 2017. In the condition of the company and the atmosphere of the city where I work is very confident indeed. Although enjoying amount of the salary is not comparable with my inner satisfaction. So that's why I decide to resign.
What does work mean to you?
For me, work is not only looking for money. However, how can I do my best so as to contribute the progress of the company?
What are your disadvantages?
Advantages? My advantages are honest, skillful, hardworking, and I'm eager to do all things with great enthusiasm.
How do you surpass their support for the company purpose?
Because in the company in particular is research and then hotel, they need the job description careful, careful, diligent and responsible. And research could not advance if no one not governing operational efficiency wisely, and inshallah is within me.
So how about your disadvantages?
My disadvantages, I'm an impatient person. I'm impatient in one respect. I cannot wait to see my work is not finished yet.
Can you work under pressure?
Yes, during this can be overcome, the pressure of my work. In addition, I think the pressure can provide positive results because I can bring out the potential of initiative and my skill to finish the job.
What is your end power, criticism and message?
In my understanding, generally humans do not like being criticized. Personally, I accept the criticism addressed to me if the criticism is good and building, and I will implement it for the sake of myself and improvement it. Instead, I will ignore it.
What makes you are interested in working our company?
Because this company offers a job according with the experience in my background education, and thus I can contribute this company.
What do you think makes our company different for other similar companies?
Well, I know this company is so tidy, clean, and well-serviced hotel. So that's why I choose this company.
How sorry you expect to this purchase?
I hope I accrue my salary is $10 million.
Million?
Yes.
Okay.
Because I'm a graduate from Hong Kong. Yes.
Okay.
Mind focus in the first few months.
So your skill and education, these companies, and be responsible with them. school as engineering.
Oh,
you understand what I mean?
Yes, I get it.
Miss, thank you for
this. Yes. That's my hope to be able to join in this company.
Because I think it makes me better. Can you work under pressure.
I'm sorry, I can working under pressure because for me when I work I just want to feel comfortable.
Mm-hmm. Also, are you expect to this position?
For my salary I surrender to you, but if I can say the nominal I want $6 million per month.
Okay, aku gina jawab ini harus.
Thank you. I hope I can join with your company. God bless you.
Of a person is never as good, never exchange.